So in this example, we have two different alleles that they're asking about, the R or seed shape.